Sander's work, Sander's great oeuvre, Men of the 20th Century, represents all walks of life, all kinds of people. So whatever he did was meant for everybody, not for a specific group, not for artists, not for intellectuals, no, for the workers, for the housewives, for any profession. It was an all-encompassing idea which he worked all his life on, from the 1910s on until he died in 1964.
Es un mensaje para absolutamente todo el mundo. La gran obra de Gerd Sander, los hombres del siglo XX,